Hope you are keeping safe. Let us pledge to protect our wildlife too. Will you subscribe this time, please? The black-capped kingfisher is a tree kingfisher, which is widely distributed in tropical Asia from India east to China, Korea, and Southeast Asia. This most northerly of the tree kingfishers is resident over much of its range, but northern populations are migratory, wintering south of their range in Sri Lanka, Thailand, Borneo, and Java. It is distinctive in having a black cap that contrasts with the whitish throat, purple-blue wings, and the coral-red bill. The species is mainly found in coastal and mangrove habitats, but can sometimes be found far inland. The adult has purple-blue wings and back, black head and shoulders, white neck collar and throat, and rufous underparts. The large bill and legs are bright red. In flight, large white patches or mirrors at the base of the primaries are visible on the blue and black wings. Sexes are similar, but juveniles are a duller version of the adult and show streaks on the throat. The call of this kingfisher is a cackling ki-ki-ki-ki-ki. Usually seen on coastal waters and especially in mangroves, it is easily disturbed. It perches conspicuously and dives to catch fish, and also feeds on large insects. The flight of the black-capped kingfisher is rapid and direct, the short rounded wings whirring. The breeding season is in summer. The nest is a tunnel in an earth bank. A single clutch of 4 to 5 round, white eggs is typical. The species is found mainly near the coast in mangrove forests and along estuaries and rivers. The distribution ranges from India, Sri Lanka, Kansu, Shaanxi, Korea, Malay Peninsula, Thailand, Burma, Ryukyu Islands, Bangladesh, Hainan, Philippines, Borneo, Sumatra east to Sulawesi. Vagrants in winter have been recorded in Pakistan, while movements related to rainfall may lead to their being found far inland and away from their usual distribution. Nice to see you till the end, and take care, we will meet again pretty soon.